Special tribute in Boston this weekend in memory of Travis Roy. Buildings across the city skyline, you may have noticed, were lit up in red and white last night, the colors of Boston University. Roy became a champion for inclusion after he was paralyzed 11 seconds into his first shift as a BU hockey player. Roy passed away this week, 25 years after that injury. He was 45 years old.